My name is Jenna Pena. I am the co-director of student affairs for ASG. I'm a navigator on campus and I'm a career peer advisor. I'm a bio major with a Spanish minor. I come from a single parent home. My family is super, super tight. We all live really, really close to each other. And I think I come from like a really close-knit family. I think I have a really untraditional story because I've had my aunts and uncles who have went to college. So they kind of were there to hold my hand at the beginning. But now that I'm here at school by myself, it's really been a journey of I need to figure things out by myself. I think a lot of students feel discouraged because they don't have someone to look up to. But there's so many other students around you that are just like you going through the same exact thing. So going around and using your resources and talking to people can really ease that I don't fit in stress. I think if that helps someone else see that they're struggling the way I struggled, then I think that's good enough reason to share anyone's story. It's hard, but it's so worth it at the end, and you're gonna be so happy, and it's so fulfilling to be somewhere that you love.